Consumers are evaluating more brands and products than ever before, and competition for their attention keeps growing. With Video View campaigns, you can build brand consideration by connecting to the right audiences who choose to view your ad across multiple YouTube formats. Video View campaigns, or VVC, efficiently and effectively delivers views by optimizing for the best mix of ad formats across in-stream, in-feed, and shorts to achieve better results than single-format campaigns. Powered by Google AI, VVC delivers the most video views for your budget, which results in more video and channel engagement, brand consideration lift, and additional search lift. We observed among similar campaigns that video view campaigns drove 40% higher consideration lift per dollar than in-stream CPV campaigns on average. YouTube views are a signal of the viewer's interest in your brand and a key metric for a brand consideration strategy. If your marketing objective is to engage with potential customers and grow brand love, VVC is the key to that connection. Now, here's how to create your own video view campaign. To get started, log into your Google Ads account and on the overview page, click New Campaign. Select Awareness and Consideration in the Choose Your Objective section. Right below in the Select a Campaign Type section, select Video. Finally, click Video Views in the bottom section, select a campaign subtype. Now click Continue. Enter a campaign name. You'll notice that in the Bid Strategy section, Target CPV will be automatically selected. This allows you to set the average amount you are willing to pay for a view. Keep in mind that if your bid is too low, your campaign may not perform well in the Google Ads auction, and you may not spend your full budget. Be sure to enter additional details about your campaign, such as the budget. Note that the multi-format video ad section will be checked by default. You'll need to keep this checked in order to run VVC. Set up campaign targeting to reach people searching for your brand or business. Include all relevant audience themes in the same ad group. Make sure to use the best practices for CPV video campaigns, targeting life events, in-market audiences, infinite taxonomy or custom audiences, adaptive keywords. Now you can create your ad by adding your videos. You can add up to 5 videos, and based on what you've added, we'll provide recommendations to you on what orientations will help get more views. Although only a single video is necessary to take advantage of this campaign type, we observed that ad groups with both vertical and horizontal videos get up to 100% more views on shorts than ad groups with horizontal-only videos. This is why we recommend a 15-second horizontal video, a 60-second to 3-minute horizontal video, and a 10 to 60-second vertical video asset if you have these available. Take it one step further by including an optional 10-character call to action that compels people to click on the ad, such as Learn More. Once you've added all your videos, make sure to review your campaign settings. The system will also estimate impressions, views, and estimated CPV. You can further adjust your targeting, budget, and bid to achieve your desired result if need be. Finally, click Create Campaign as your last step. Now you're finished creating your own video view campaign. Now that you've successfully launched your video view campaign, you can see performance by ad format, as well as where your ads served across YouTube. To see performance segmented by ad format, once your campaign has started running, click Segment on the top right-hand side of the reporting table. If you have any questions or for more information, please visit the Google Ads Help Center.